We travel now through darkness, through danger and despair, so that others may live. But at what cost?